European men's champion. He did execute a solid quad in his own program in Lausanne. And we'll have to see how he deals with the pressure of knowing that there's been a very strong performance laid down just before he skates.
Kurt Browning's medal hopes are now dimming. Peter Barna trying to follow in the footsteps of the 1972 Olympic champion Andrei Nepala of Czechoslovakia.
Hamlet, and his first jump will be the quad. Because of the fact that he doesn't attempt a triple axel in his program, this quad will be very important.
The judges are going to do with this particular performance, because very similar to his performance at the Europeans. He came out strong, and the program went down from there.
Mark's coming up. The Prague cab driver, 25-year-old Peter Barna, who was 15th in Calgary, sent home the morning after he crumbled in his long program by Czechoslovakian officials who were disappointed that he didn't medal in 88. He is going to medal here, I'm sure, but what color will be that medal?
It'll be very interesting to see, because Peter only performed three triple jumps as well as the quad. And it wasn't the type of performance that really grabbed you. Paul Wiley came out here and ignited the crowd, and Peter Barna just didn't.
Based on Shakespeare's Hamlet, and there were some in the British press who were criticizing him heavily for even attempting to interpret Shakespeare on ice. Married to a former Czech ice dancer, they're expecting their first child sometime in March, and we joked with them, Paul, at the Europeans that maybe he'd be wearing a beeper and it might go off right during the quad in Oakland. There's the first set of marks, and they're a little over the board. 5-9 from Canada, 5-4 from the Australian judge, 5-6s, and there is quite a spread here, so it's going to be interesting.
Well, in light of the performances of the contenders here tonight, it really puts into perspective what an absolutely outstanding men's competition we did see in Calgary with the performances of the two Bryans.
Skating not near that level here, but this is an interesting competition. This is going down to the wire. Here are the artistic marks, and they're over the board a bit. Second place marks, no first place marks. A fourth from the Canadian judge, Gene Matthews. So Peter Barna is third in the long program, and he has now dropped to third. So it's Petrenko, Wiley, Barna, and Kurt Browning is now fourth and will be out of the medals. So Victor Petrenko, it appears, will be the Olympic champion, but we won't declare that official until the last skater. And the last skater.